Moving forward, the first of the day, and Emily Express is the favourite. Last few locked away, light activated, we're set to run. Emily Express at $3.20, Victor Braden at $4. Racing now out midfield. Is it got checked again? Emily Express back to the tail and finding the lead out. Collision got away by three to Soda Ashley. Then Victor Braden from Victor Brody. Pure Profit, Victor Charlie. Then Milo and Milk at Emily Express. But up to the bend, it's out. Collision out by four or five on Soda Ashley. Then Victor Braden. But out. Collision doing it well. And out. Collision goes on to win. Second is Soda Ashley. Third between Victor Charlie and Victor Braden. Then came Pure Profit from Milo and Milk, Emily Express and Victor Brody back toward the tail. The run here is around 23 and 20 after the running of race number one and number seven. The winner, our Collision, three runs second. Soda Ashley, number eight, is third, and one is one will be fourth home. Number seven, the winner, our Collision. Brody Jessop, B. Jessop and M. Timke, the owners of Black Dog, October 2016, Collision Black Tramina. Three, Soda Ashley for Rebecca McCauley Fry, a Black Bitch, September 2016, Kinlock Bray Tyres Special. And number eight, Victor Charlie Mick Gidiotis, a Blue Fawn Dog, August 2016, El Grand Senor Victor Victoria. It's 7-3-8-1 after the first here at Gawler.